Hey everyone, Remy the Raging Furry here, and I just wanted to let you guys know that this is being posted for someone to review this match. In this match, I did 18,000 healing in one, well, in the span of 17 minutes, and I don't understand for the life of me why I got kicked out of this match. I should clarify that specifically I got kicked out of the group that I was matched with, and this is a quick play game. For fuck's sake, this is a quick play game, and I got kicked out of the group after doing 18,000 healing. At this point, I'm just rambling on. I will put a time skip stamp at the beginning of the video so you don't have to wade through all of this. I hope you enjoy the gameplay footage. I should have recorded this when I had the chance. I should have recorded the match as it happened so I could show you the proof that I did 18,000 healing. Sadly, it's not there, so go ahead and watch this. I shouldn't be rambling on at this point.
Take it from the top. Back in the mid.
Yeah, let's move it, people. Let's get patched up.
I'm back in the fight.
Thank you.
Better. Let's get you healed up. You feel that?
I'm
hope nobody saw that.